We've finished placing all the diamonds on this painting, as you can see. We only have to wait for my clear glue so that we can seal this and of course put it in a frame.